Keon Johnson is the man we'll be talking about today. And if you haven't watched one of my videos, I want to hear down below right now before we start today's video, what do you guys think of Keon Johnson? Hit that like and subscribe button to support the channel. And let's talk about this 2021 NBA draft prospect, Keon Johnson of Tennessee. Standing in at 6'5 with a wingspan of 6'10.5, weighing in at 186 pounds. Keon Johnson is a hyper-athletic athlete whose stock is trending up, and he's looking like a potential one-and-done for Tennessee. His high school report, which was written by Jerry Meyer of 24/7 Sports, says, a well-built physical and explosive athlete, a well-rounded and versatile offensive player, primarily a slasher who can finish with both hands and find open teammates, capable and improving outside shooter, room for improvement as a full-court ball handler, quality rebounder for his position, and is a versatile defender, should hear his name called in the first round of the NBA draft whenever he declares. Keon Johnson as a prospect's raw. But now he's progressing offensively, which makes it easier to buy slash expect more from him as an 18-year-old off guard. Averaging 14.8 points in February, Johnson has started to complement his signature downhill play with more mid-range moves into touch shots. He doesn't get a ton of shots for a loaded Tennessee team, but he gets a ton of natural ability and all the tools NBA teams look for. He's mostly a transition and spot-up scorer for Tennessee, where a deep roster limits him to just 7.9 shots per game. He's still making them in a variety of ways, and having converted 5 field goals as a pick-and-roll handler, 7 from off-ball screens, 7 out of isolation, 7 from the post, and 10 as a cutter. Distance shooting is the one concern with Johnson, but at times, he will be consistent from there and then again go cold for a while. And he has shown enough signs of hope for an established slasher, second-level scorer, plus passer, and a high-motor defender. He needs some time to refine his ball handling, shooting, and playmaking skills, but his elite athleticism and rock-solid frame give him a nice NBA ceiling. At this point, he drives the ball mostly to the right, but he does so effectively with a lot of success. Keon does a good job of being physical in the paint, rebounding the heck out of the ball, and also initiating the offense as a point forward. A player that Johnson reminds me of is Jaylen Brown, with his physical driving style and high-end athleticism. It's too early to say if he'll be good as Jaylen Brown, but the tools are there. And it comes down to the work ethic. And Keon Johnson, I think he's one of those guys that, sort of like Keir Lewis Jr., because they're on the younger side and they have all the physical tools, that they're going to be a lottery pick. And don't be expected if a team takes him earlier than you do naturally would anticipate a player of his caliber due to his potential, and that the NBA is loving these slasher transition scorers who can pull up jumpers, which is a very, people love them because a lot of teams are playing faster pace, so transition buckets are huge in the NBA after getting a defensive rebound. So Keon Johnson is a guy that you could see going in the lottery easily. So that's it for me today, guys. I want to hear your opinions down below. What do you guys think of Keon Johnson and who I should make next? Peace out.